Raju.
So I'll call you Raju. That's it.
Yes,
so
no
that's
problem.
Enough. My name is Purshid, sir.
Yes.
And thank you for giving me the time. And I think this is the right time to be here because we're not very much. The influx has not started.
Yeah,
yet.
Not yet.
So
not
we
yet.
Still have 5 minutes. After that, we don't know whether you'll have time to talk to us or not.
Correct, correct.
So Raju, this company, that's of interest to us. Are these all imported or are you also innovating something in Dubai, making something?
No, to new? Give you a
small idea.
Yeah.
It's a tandoori oven.
You're taking my word, you know, from my it, mouth. Okay.
This is a tandoori oven. Indian, okay. Of course. The Indian
and,
bread.
And what?
Made in our factory.
No, the side, what have you coated
it? Clay. It's from India.
Real clay or it's just an art?
Baked clay.
Wow.
So this is made. This is imported from France.
Okay.
This is our own made.
And this does the same thing?
Yeah.
This does the same
thing? No. This is for baked, you know, steak.
Ah, okay. Oh, sorry. Grillers and all.
Yeah.
Okay.
Smooth grill.
No.
This will give you a texture on the burger, on the steak, etc. No, the ribs. It has got ribs.
Oh. And Raju, in this tandoor,
yes.
What about that skewer, you know, they roast?
You do the skewer.
You have the skewer there?
Yeah, no. They come with the skewers. Yes. But we did not bring it here. The skewers will go in.
For meat and all?
For the kebab and then.
Okay. And for the bread, they those other
skewers. Bread goes in the side.
No, when they take it out, there is also a rod, no long rod.
That is a skewer.
All stainless steel?
All stainless steel.
Okay. That's very good.
This is better.
So if my viewers are seeing this, of course we'll be putting one bit from your card, we'll take your address. And then the viewers can go to your show. Okay, so thanks.
So that is to give you, we have got imports as well as we manufacture also.
That's what I want.
We do have in-house fabrication with the 50 staff working in our factory. State-of-the-art machines, water jet cutting machine, plunging machines, etc.
When you say machines, suppose a blender and a mincer.
Yes.
Do you have any part taken from this? There is an Indian company I'm forgetting, which never dies. That machine never dies.
Oh, I see.
Sumit.
That's a domestic appliance.
Sorry?
It is a domestic
My
appliance.
My God, that even the you know, the rubber
beading.
The gasket. Doesn't break. Hmm. While the Japanese blenders and all, every two months, three months,
you'll have to change.
I still have that Sumit.
Indian blenders are
stainless steel bone.
Yeah,
really, I mean, my wife said, how will we get rid of it? But you don't feel like keeping it aside. And then we had this chapati maker, you know, the double.
Yeah.
So I am in right company. Okay, what else for small restaurant, coffee shop?
No, normally, we do undertake small restaurants. But when it comes to competing with Indian companies, we will not be able to compete. There are companies who sell Turkish equipment, also some Syrian equipment. People are doing no.
Here.
No people here.
In Dubai.
People.
In Dubai, I agree, but why you say you have to compete with Indian?
No, we are mainly focusing on bigger 5-star hotels.
Okay.
So that kind of standard.
Not the casual dining.
No. That kind of standard, no, we can never meet. If somebody wants an Indian restaurant to, somebody wants to open an Indian restaurant, an Indian. So, of course, definitely they might try to get the equipment imported from India. It will be very, very competitive for them to bring them.
I can imagine that because of the labor cost. Here it is expensive.
Now, there are equipment coming from Spain. Only 1/3 of the price. This is coming from France. This equipment, what you see, is from France.
1/3 of which price?
This price. 1/3 of this price.
Is your equipment or Indian equipment?
No, the Spanish.
Spanish is 1/3 of the other European.
Yes.
Okay.
Very cheap. Even Turkish
what
equipment
about
are cheap.
Italian
name means the middle range. It's the middle range.
No, that's very nice. So, we have your permission to use your address on your card. That's where we'll be sending the viewers. That if they want, they can go to the show.
Most probably.
Okay.
Okay.
So
thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Nice meeting you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.